Determine whether the sequence is arithmetic, and if so, find the common difference. Well, all I have to do to find if it's arithmetic is find the difference between them. Well, they're all going down 4. And because that number was the same, I know that then the difference is got negative 4. So it was arithmetic, and the difference was negative 4.